protect yourself at all times, obey my commands. God bless you both. God bless you.
Thank you. He hurt his arm or something.
Oh,
set. I'm made of pig iron and steel, baby.
Walk me through what got you up twice after you had put him down.
First of all, I'd just like to say thank you to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, I want to fight tonight again. I give him your glory, he gives me the victory. He made me legs strong, I was down a couple of times. I was hurt while the strong puncher, and he's a tough man. I've hit him with some big shots, and my Lord and Savior rose me to my feet tonight to give him the glory.
Is there a level of respect now after sharing the ring for a total of 33 rounds?
You know, it was a great fight tonight. It was worthy of any trilogy in the history of the sport. You know, I'm not going to make any excuses. Paul is a top fighter. He gave me a real run for the money tonight. And I always said, I'm the best in the world and he's the second best. You know, he's got no love for me, Deontay Wilder, because you know why? Because I've beaten him three times. And it's like, I'm a sportsman. I over to him to show some love and respect, and he didn't want to give it back. So that's his problem. I'll pray for him so God will soften his heart. But you know what I want to thank? Everybody in this building tonight who came out to show love for my sport of boxing.
Sure will, and that begs the question, what is next for the Gypsy King? You are the WBC champ.
I'm the WBC champ, Ring Magazine champion, lineal champion. You know what, I gotta say thank you to my trainer, Sugar Hill, because if it wasn't for Sugar, and America's own, Detroit's own, I wouldn't have gone through that fight tonight. He told me, he said, get your jab working, big dog, and shoot that right hand down the middle. He said, only the big dogs pull it out late on in fights. And I said, yes, I got you. And I went out and pulled it out of the bag. So big shout out to me dad, me mum, me kids all watching. I know you've got your hearts in your mouth tonight, but don't ever doubt me. When the chips are down, I can always deliver. Thank you to Bill Barron. Thank you to Frank Warren. Thank you to Top Man Boxing, Las Vegas T-Mobile at MGM, and everybody who came to show support. And thank you to my wife. Thank you, Paris. I love you so much. And yeah, thank you very much again. I don't want to keep going on and on and on, but you know, it was a great honour tonight to be here. And I got one thing to say.
Put on the blue sweet shoes.
Some
serious
balls.
Awesome.
Proud of you.
Face
well done.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Bet
me dad's had
a heart attack completely.
Listen, he was like a firework won't go out the bastard.
Hey, he took a punch.
Oh my god.
He's like petrol. You stand on it like that, goes out, then it comes back again.
Who's that, me?
Wilder.
I think it was some front
when
shots.
I hit him with an uppercut, bang, in the first round, dropped him. I nearly broke my ankle. I went over on my ankle. My ankle's hurt. Severely hurt.
Never.
You ringing me dad, yeah?
How many times did he get floored?
He went down three times. You went down twice.
Did I go down twice, yeah?
Twice. You went down. You didn't go down twice.
I did, yeah.
Tyson.
Did.
Tyson. Somehow.
He got hit with a straight right hand and fell, and he got it beside the head and fell.
Is it an answer?
Gift from God, Tyson.
And he still couldn't.
How many times did he go down?
No.
It was a bit sore, that, wasn't it? Very
did
sore.
Did he go down three or four times?
What a sore.
We've never even done that, Kirk. We've not done anything to him. You know, well, he said some personal words about our mother, so we should be having that needle. We've not done anything. Does he believe he's cheating allegations now?
Well, everything was checked thoroughly, wasn't it?
Well, thanks to these boys here, yeah. But everything was checked thoroughly the last fight. Do you know what it is? It is what it is. But I hope everyone...
Did you have your heart in your mouth when your brother was dropped a couple of times there?
Yeah, listen. I was kecking it, the English word for it, yeah? But you've got to take your hat off to him, whether he's a good sportsman or not, because he took some thunderous punches and he just wouldn't go. He just wouldn't go.
He would go.
He went up the floor.
He would go. It's only a matter of time before he went. He went down first and went down last, and that's all she wrote. I went to say well done to him, and he wouldn't have any of it. Man's a sore loser and a proper shithouse. That's the true heart of a cowardly man, when he won't shake a better man's hand.
Well, he didn't shake
not
hand
once,
after the fight.
Three times he beat him. You know, today wasn't my greatest night. 2 years out of the ring, wasn't all there completely. But I still done enough to be victorious and showed heart and balls like a lion again.
There's nobody touching it. Nobody. He's a bear of a man.
Who?
No, chuck it from.